GPU Coder generates optimized CUDA code from your MATLAB algorithm and leverages TensorRT library for inference on NVIDIA GPUs. TensorRT is a high-performance, deep learning inference optimizer and runtime library. Here, we have a deep learning network for object detection that is trained to detect pedestrians. In order to deploy it for inference, first let me generate the CUDA code using GPU Coder. By specifying the target library as TensorRT, I'm configuring the generated code to leverage the TensorRT library on the NVIDIA GPU. By default, the code generation process leverages the CUDNN libraries on NVIDIA GPUs. Let's take a look at the generated code here. In this file, you can see the APIs to call into the TensorRT library and the runtime engine. And here, in the MWCNN layer implementation.hpp, you can see the call to the layer level APIs. Now let's go ahead and compile the generated code and run the executable on the test video file. You get about 700 frames per second on a Titan XP, which is slightly faster than the CUDNN version for this network. You can export the generated code along with the rest of the application and deploy it on the Jetson. Please refer to the documentation for detailed information on how to further configure and optimize the generated code with TensorRT using less precision data types like int8, etc.